What is up, YouTube? My name is Celeb Wolfern, 755 here, and welcome back to another video. Now, today we are back on Cuphead, as you see. And so, basically, we are in World 2 right now. And, wow, my dogs are just barking. Beepa! Stop! Lucio! Stop! Stop! Stop it, please. And so, basically, we're gonna continue on this adventure. So let's see. Baroness Von Bonbon in Sugarland Shimmy. So let's check that out. Alright. Oh, I'm sorry guys if you hear like a banging noise. Because it's one of my neighbors are fixing something. So, yeah. I apologize for all the noises in the background. Alright, let's see what this is. Whoa, what is that? You're up. Is that a waffle? What is that? It's a waffle, everybody. Oh, goodness. Alright, so that's what the waffle does, alright. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness, nope. It's Candyland. Yeah, Candyland. Not Candy Lawn. My bad. Candyland gone evil, everybody. Ow, ow, ow. Alright, good. We got the waffle. Alright, what else? A jawbreaker. That's a lot of sugar. That's a lot of sugar, everybody. Like, if you guys did not know this, jawbreakers have like 10 layers of sugar. In case any of you guys did not notice. Alright, uh-oh, jelly beans. Now guys, I'm very curious. This is just a owie. I messed up badly. Alright. But now this is a personal question, everybody. What is your favorite type of candy? Uh-oh, what is this? Uh-oh. Owie. Alright. It's a gum machine. Ah. Or it's a gum dispenser, is that right? Right? Is that what it's called? I don't remember exactly. I love the music. It's candy corn. Now, what do you call it? Ah, I'm a little rusty at this game, everybody. Oh, no. It's candy corn, but oh, dang it. All right. It's candy corn. All right. We got gum dispenser. Ah, be careful for his dang it, gumballs. Candyland gone evil, everybody. Why is Candyland? Why Candyland? You used to be a favorite board game. Now you have the gone evil. Why do you have to do this, Candyland? Ah! There was nothing I could have done there. So basically, yeah, guys. Fortnite's been going good. What do you call it? They added a new skin, Power Cord. I honestly like Power Cord. Oh my goodness, I almost died. Thanks to that jelly bean. Alright. Uh-oh, it's a muffin. Is it a cupcake? Yep, it's a cupcake, everybody. With a chair. Wow. I just died. I just died thanks to the cupcake. No, I died due to the jelly bean. The jelly bean got me. Yep, the jelly bean got me, everybody. Let's try some other bosses. What is it? Alright. Let's try. Alright. What's this over here? Wait, what is this label on? Good timing, fellas. I just added an upgrade on your airplane. Now you can wallop your foes with bombs. Just switch your weapon whenever it strikes your fancy. Try it out. Your aeroplanes are now equipped with mini bombs. Switch your weapon anytime during battle. Will do. Thank you very much. What is that? Is that a can of maple syrup? I don't know what that is. Jimmy the Great and Pyramid Apparel. Let's see what this is. Honestly, the thing I really love about Cuphead is the music. The music is, oh my goodness, it's awesome. I love the music and the art design. It is spectacular. They should make another Cuphead or something. Or at least something close to Cuphead.
This will get red hot.
All right.
And begin.
So it's a red Jeep. Jeep, come here, baby. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Watch out for his jewelry. Oh, my gosh. The music is so nice. Oh, so this is what the bombs are like. Okay. Alright, let's try the bombs on the perimeter. Alright. Watch out for the blade. Gosh, the art design. I love this. Alright, shrink. This is really good, everybody. Alright. Goodness. Now, what is his third phase? Alright, so we're fighting a cop. What the heck? How did he become from a genie into a worm? Explain to me that, guys. I wonder what's the pyramid in the background supposed to represent? Watch out for his what's the name of that planet again? The one with the rings? Mars? No, it's not Mars. Oh, dang it. It's I don't remember what that's called. Saturn. Yes, Saturn. Watch out for his Saturn-shaped eyes, everybody. Let's go, we got this. Alright. How many phases does this guy even have? Three? Hit him with all the bombs you got! Big bomb! Patrick, no! Okay, so he became into a puppet us. Well, what do you call that marionette us? Oh goodness. Oh goodness. Oh goodness. Oh goodness. Whoa! Okay, this is too much, everybody. Alright, too much. This is not good. No bueno. Alright. Oh my god, I love the jazz. This game has officially made me like jazz, everybody. Alright, we got... Alright, here. Oh my goodness. Are you guys seeing this? Woo! My goodness. Oh no, oh god, oh my goodness. Alright. Oh no, no, no. No, 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 please, please, no, 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 no. Come on, take bomb! Come on. Why is he not dead? Why is he not dead yet? Yes! Let's go! Let's go, everybody! We just killed Jimmy the Great. Alright, with our dike bomb. Okay, what did we get? That took us 2 minutes? Wow. Let's see, alright, I'm fine with that. Whew, that was an intense fight, everybody. Super, extremely intense. Alright. But I liked it. It was pretty cool. Alright, let's check out what else we need to do. What's the next thing we need to do? Alright. I was about to say, isn't there one more boss we need to do? Or something? Alright. You got the Jimmy the Great Soul Contract, alright? At first, guys, when I first played this game, I thought it was the Jimmy. The Jimmy, I was like, what? Oh. Alright, Beppy the Clown in Carnival Kerfool? I think, yes? Is it Kerfool? I'm not actually sure, everybody, but it's fine. Alright.
April is surely.
Oh, snap! It's a 1930s Pennywise. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Is this normal? Am I supposed to be behind him like this? Probably yes I am. Yeah, we gotta be careful for the ducks. Alright. Bye, Pennywise. It's nice knowing you. Whoa. Is that normal for Pennywise to do that, everybody? Is that normal? Because he's a balloon? Nope. I might not get it this first round. Believe. We got this. Ooh, my goodness. Everybody, this is really crazy. Crazy. This is too crazy. Why? Why me, Pennywise? What? Oh my goodness. At first I thought I just died. I was like, wait, what? Did I just die? Watch out for his little dog minions. Dog thingy majiggers or whatever they are. Oh my goodness. Alrighty, guys. Well, I think I'm just gonna leave it off there because I've tried for an hour. Literally an hour. And I can't beat this guy. I don't know why it says I beat him. I have no idea why it literally says that. Probably it's like a checkpoint or something. But I did not beat this dude. I have not beaten him. So, I don't know. I have no idea really why. Why is there a flag right there? I don't know, but I did beat him. Alrighty, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Peace out.